Hello?
Ow.
Hi.
Today we're playing some more F.E.A.R. Yeah. I have some stuff I'm planning on doing later today, so that's why I'm doing an early stream today. It is what it is. Alright. Let's get the shit. Okay. Let us start. Oh my goodness. I haven't played this game in a couple days. I've been busy with work. If you can believe it or not. Why is it not picking up the game? Game's real. OBS, come on. Pick it up. Come on. It's right here. Right here, game. Motherfucker. Listen here, you little shit. Little shithead. Capture specific window F.E.A.R. Okay? Capture. You gonna capture it? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Okay, now it's just decided it doesn't want to capture it as a game. For some fucking reason. I don't know why. So I'm gonna click it a couple times just in case. Alright, here we go. If you can't capture this, I might as well just give up and just do desktop. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Guess we're doing desktop. Alright. Load game. I guess the saved one. Wait. Checkpoint? Quick save. I guess this one. Alright.
Shit, I think Federal's going after that Alice Wade chick Bishop mentioned. Looks like he's heading for the executive building. You've got to get to her before he does. She might be able to help us figure out what Federal's after.
I think one of my favorite things, I've been playing some Fallout New Vegas. Oh my gosh, and this sounds good too as well. But oh fuck. Yeah, so, I don't have a problem with, the fact that you don't use your, whatever you call that, reticle. I'm okay with games whenever they do it like this. I think there's a great video that talks about how, like, first-person shooters have, like, basically stolen or, like, they took this one gameplay idea and they're like, yep, this is how we should make our games from now on. And they completely ignore, like, the fact that it's actually not really something that they needed to do in the first place. This works just fine. And games used to work like this when it came to aiming. And I've been playing Fallout New Vegas, and they have aiming like this. It's not necessary to have to use that reticle sight when it blocks your entire view when it comes to aiming in the first place. I would actually say I'm even less accurate when it comes to this because there's like this giant brick of iron constantly blocking my vision. I hate it.
You
I don't remember what this one was because I don't listen to them. Yeah, it's the cell phone guy. Alright. Go ahead and do that. But, did I just see something? But yeah, fuck, man. Yeah, I just love the effects so much. Oh, fuck, I forgot that you're here. Drop that down there so I can come over here to pick this up. Because this is a really good gun. I love it. It makes me happy. Is it F5? Yeah, F5 is the quick save. We're gonna jump down here. And then we're gonna grab this. Because, you remember, we got Big Chungus over here coming in. Oh, fuck. Thanks. Got me out of that situation, I guess. I guess. Oh, jeez. Well, I guess I'm safe for now. Oh, shit. Well, I'll get that gun in a second, okay? Just give me a second. Let me think. Okay, so I definitely want that. He's dead. Oh, fuck. Okay. Alright. Back to this. Alright, what's the sitch? That's what, what's her name, Kim Possible, always said in the show. What's the sitch? What's the sitch? So that intro what do the cool kids say? It went hard. It was like a banger of a song. The bangerest of songs. As someone like Yumimi Ryumu would say, it'd be the bangerest of musics. Choice! Why'd you kill the lights? You want me to have a disadvantage? You fools, you didn't realize that I can use the darkness to my advantage. You absolute fools. You buffoons. Hey, where's your gun at? There it is. Give me that. Give me that ammo. Alright, who's next? Yes, I see. I see. Give me that. Give me that. We gotta save my precious, what is this? Like, weapon, ammo thing. Oh, shit. Well, I can't see you. That's some bullshit. Oh, fuck you. We're good. Imagine if this game had like
God damn it, I lost battle signal again. This transmitter's a piece of shit.
Or he's a supernatural being who can do psycho stuff like that. Shut up. We're sorry. Wait, where'd the fire extinguisher go? Yes. Made it. Yay. Ah, wow. Nice. Just a quick reload. Doesn't have to put in any effort into it. It's perfect. That's in there. Locate Alice Wade's office. We're already at her office. Nah, bro. I'm pretty sure Alice Wade is dead. The only way in is breaking the glass. Hello, Bedinya. Bedinya.
Hey, let me out of here. Let me out of here.
What? This should be illegal. How do you manage to miss the trash can and just let it hit the floor like that? What the fuck is wrong with you, bro? Okay, well that's just fucked. That's fucked up, dude. Why would they knock that over? Oh, it's a spooky level again. Great. Love spooky levels. Gotta go back and forth with the flip-flop, don't we? I don't need any more of those, apparently. Spooky level, spooky level. Why am I save? Okay, I should just keep doing quick saves instead of doing this back and forth kind of saving thing that I'm doing here. Alright, give me a soda. Give me a soda. Whatever. Hello? Oh, just for me. Going in. To the 6th floor. I guess I knew which floor to go on. Hold on. And then there's blood in this next floor everywhere. There's a billion guys here protecting Alice Wade. Now they're all dead. It's over. Okay, now this is just a joke at this point, right? This is just commentary on society, isn't it?
Oh, so we have a trash can here, but we're just gonna throw the cans right on the ground, right in front of the trash. Do-do-do-do-do.
They should give you the ability to throw the trash away yourself. You get a secret achievement out of it. For people like me. I want that achievement. Hello? Oh my gosh. She's dead. I don't know where the dripping's coming from because I can't see it. But there's definitely drippage going on. Interesting. Oh, there it is. Where is it? Where's the phone? Where's the phone? This person... Okay. Leaves trash everywhere, just like me. Oh, it's in the walls. Me in. I don't know where to go. You say. All right, jump scare time. You ready? Jump scare time. Nope. Not yet. We'll see, though. You never know. What is... As I was saying, what is my favorite set piece so far? Because there's been a lot of different, like, locations that are kind of in the similar vein as this, but different every time. You know? Like, there's like, the construction area or whatever. Oh. Oh, she's all over this place. Okay. We enter that way. There is, in fact, a ladder here. I don't need those. Also, secret message? What does it mean? This is it. It's your moment. Whoa, this is comfy. I like this. I can imagine just getting right here, like, you know, it's been a hard day at work. You want to just sit down and relax. It's late at night. Get this lovely view. Just imagine like a helicopter flying by, maybe some explosions, like an Oppressor Mark II might fly by, maybe see some people shooting rocket launchers into the buildings. Yeah. Good times, you know. Good times. Maybe see some people walking around there. Comfy. Oh, this glass can't break, huh? Can't air out the place. Armacham technology. This is comfy. The only thing that's missing here is some, like, jazz music playing off in the distance. Like, maybe over there somewhere, they're playing some jazz music over the intercom or something like that, I don't know. Intercom? As if there would be an intercom around here. Just some music playing. Maybe some ambient, paper flipping noises and chatter. Anyways. I think one of my favorite things is the environments on this game. Easily. This is just an office building. You know? At night.
Nobody's been snacking on her.
What? Like eating her alive?
You have one new message.
I guess we're dealing with cannibals.
Message from an outside
the story member. Keeps getting
Hi,
stranger
Sue.
And stranger.
Guess you're in a meeting, as usual. Anyway, just wanted to make sure you got my email about tomorrow night. Sorry for the short notice, but we won't have to stay late. Call me back when you get in. Bye.
I see. Well. Who? What is with this game and having, like, a not infinite flashlight?
Yeah. Nothing to report. Roger.
Here's your report, bitch. Nothing to report, he says. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Got him.
Check it. Copy.
that's a period of time that I'm gonna have to go back.
Man, I hope this chick's alive. Nobody's been snacking on her.
You have one new message. First message from...
Oh, God. Here you go. Oh my gosh. I lost so much ammo because I panicked. What killed me? Was it the explosion? Was it? Fuck me. Oh, there he is. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Okay. Fuck me. Oh, blew his legs off. Oops. Did I do that? Yes, you did. You did, in fact, do that. Yeah. What gun do you got there, buddy? Thank you. That was terrifying. This whole section was terrifying.
You have one new message. First message from Alice Wade.
Oh, it's her.
Hi, this is Alice Wade. encountering was actually a symptom of people avoiding or leaving the area for other reasons, which we'll summarize in our presentation. One more thing. From what we can tell, it all started about 20 years ago. I'll let you know when we've got a clearer picture. Thanks.
Thanks. Thanks. Alright. Oh, fuck me. This one bit. I don't like this one bit. Okay. Waiting for me. This motherfucker. Definitely need that. Give me a second to take, like, a breather here, okay? Sheesh. It's blocked off. There is a computer here for me to access. And a random combat shotgun just sitting on someone's desk. Seems a little sus. Interesting. Interesting. What's up? What was that? Was there supposed to be like a jump scare that I missed? I must have missed some kind of jump scare. Oh, you fuck. That's the jump scare. Okay. You grenade out. Go. Where the hell did he go? Can you get the fuck out of the way? Wait, hold on. Let's see what this is all about. What? What's the point in that? Come on, let me through. Garbage. Keep going, the shelves think I can open them like I'm playing some kind of Fallout. Wait. No, wait. Why did you save? Why did you do a saving checkpoint? I didn't even finish. Why'd I do that? Oh, this door's open now. I see. It wasn't open before, but now it is, right? No, wait. That's always been open. We've already been here. I'm confused because I guess I came from that way, right? Damn. Thanks for the ammo, plebs. Yeah, I need to go up here, right? Right? I don't know, man. I don't know. All the ammo. This gun. Wait, what? Oh, this is where I just was. Okay. Wait, what the? What's the point in this? What was the point? Am I just supposed to go back now? I guess I just need to go back the way I came. Oh, great. You're here. Oh, fuck me! Oh, fuck me. Okay. Get up. We're gonna play a little trick on these guys. Come on over here. Get over here, buddy. I know you want to get over here. Come on. Yeah, now what, bitch? Ah, fuck. You can't even hit me. Damn. are you gonna do about it, bitch? Come on over here. I'm shooting my gun. Yeah! Idiot. You fell right into my trap. Here we go. Okay. Your friends are dead. What will you do now, my friend? What will you do now? Health kit. Just looking around. There's more. Don't worry. Yep. Knew it. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Don't flesh me out. I killed him, but I didn't.
Thank you.
Oh, God. To the left or to the right? It's a lot of smoke, I can't really see. Shit, there he is. Alright. Fuck me. Maybe you guys shouldn't walk into open, you know, like, where I am. Like that. Maybe you shouldn't walk into my bullets. Maybe you should plan accordingly. It's like the AI is really smart when it comes to, like, one person in the squad, right? Clearly, like, if there's one person in the squad, it becomes a dangerous game of... He could be around any corner being quiet because he has no one to talk to now. And meanwhile, you have these motherfuckers over here, these goofballs over here who are just fucking yapping away. Talking about every move that they're doing and everything. Being a squad, and I'm just like, teehee, I'm one guy, I don't gotta do that shit. I'm playing solo, I jumped in this game solo. Alright? This is like fucking Tarkov, and I'm like one guy versus three. Oh, fuck. Hold on. I have to reload. He's dead. Alright, take your time. This isn't a race. Like Doc Mitchell once said. Easy there. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Oh! Yeah. Thanks for confirming my kill. Where's your other friends? I know they're here. They're all along this section. Aren't they? Yeah, I know. Oh, shit. We need as much as we can get. Oh, shit! Oh, fuck. Okay. think there's a healing thing over there. That thing right there. Yeah. He's dead. For realsies this time. Okay. These guys were definitely a pain to deal with, but you know, it is what it is. You gotta keep that gun for now because it's like our powerhouse weapon, you know? Yes, thank you, game. Finally, a health up. Alright, good shit, good shit. There's definitely more here. Wanna come out here? Fuck me. That shit hurts. Bro did not just flip that table to make cover. Alright, as much as I'd hate to do this, my only option for now. This guy has the OP gun. He's cheating, he's a cheater. Dude, stop that, you're cheating. Dude's cheating. Mouse one improves your accuracy, really now. Think. Right, that's it. Mm. particle weapon, huh? You guys were tough. You guys were hard to deal with, I tell you what. You guys are a bunch of gamers, I tell ya. Hey.
You're not one of them.
Nope.
I'd pretty much given up on being rescued.
Thank God she's okay.
Oops. I just failed the mission. Sorry, guys. I accidentally killed her.
You have two new messages. First message from...
Chuck Habiger. Arlen, it's Habiger. Look, I know how you feel, but I don't see any alternative. We need to purge the vault. Somebody's got to go in there and deal with it, or this whole situation's going to boil over. If you won't do it for the rest of us, do it for Alice.
Next message from...
Phil Vecchio. Arlen, you were right. Crazy bitch is determined to blow this site to kingdom come. God knows who she thinks is going to pick up the pieces when her plan backfires. I've had enough of this shit. I plan to be sipping girly drinks on a beach in Tahiti by the time the media gets wind of all this. Talk to you later, buddy.
End of messages.
Hello?
Ms. Wade, we're going to get you out of there, but you're going to have to move quickly.
I need to get to my dad.
Where is he?
Some kind of classified facility? I've never heard of it. There isn't even a street address, just UTM coordinates. The entrances are all hidden, but I have passcodes.
Looks like I've already got the data. First things first, get to the roof. The helo's on the way.
You mean a helicopter? Can we drive instead? My car's downstairs in the parking garage.
What, are you afraid of flying?
Kind of.
Trust me. You're safer in the air.
Yeah, right. Hurry! Let's go get my dad!
You're not going anywhere but a safe house till this is over.
What?
Don't worry. Your father will be joining you as soon as we pick him up.
No way! I'm not going anywhere until I know he's okay.
Forget it. I'm not taking any more chances.
Listen to the adults, Kate. Whatever your name is, Cade. I don't remember.
What a mess.
What the fuck? I have to fuck. Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me. Alright, stay back. I gotta fucking. You stay here, okay? I have to actually fight in this hellhole. Come on. Actually, they won't shoot you because they know they need you, so never mind. They would never risk your life. Oh, fuck. Hi. Ow. 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 My face. Wait, what? Where am I?
What a mess.
Oh, great. Ready? Ow, fuck. Okay. I'm gonna need to switch to this for a little bit because... I got, like, no ammo for it at the moment, so I'm just gonna use this. Which means I need to go backwards real quick to get ammo. Because I know there's, like, a bunch of this gun ammo everywhere. Yeah, see. Oh, And armor, of course. Alright, well, anyways. Come on, Kate. You know, you're actually an easier to deal with companion than, let's see, Ashley in the Resident Evil remake, Resident Evil 4 remake, one girl from Silent Hill 4, let me think, actually any other companion in a video game, you're probably the best one I've seen so far. I'm not worried about you. Come on. Get in here, Kate.
You don't mess around, do you?
Nah, I'm the main character. I'm the protagonist here. You're just my side objective.
Why are
the main objective.
Uh-oh. Somebody's pressing the call buttons. Get ready!
They throw a flash grenade in there, or an actual grenade? Oh my gosh, I'm gonna do this shit all over again. Oh, okay.
What a mess.
Need backup now. You don't mess around, do you? What lovely
you don't
music.
Mess around, do you? Floors lighting up? Uh-oh. Somebody's pressing the call buttons. Get ready!
Nice. All right, cool. Next. Ready.
Here we go again.
You want to know why I'm doing this is because there's a bunch of equipment that I need for later on in the game, like health packs and all that stuff. I need that. I need that bad. So, anyways, yeah, that's why I'm doing it. You ready?
This sucks.
Oh shit. Port these nuts. All right. I'm gonna go back to this gun. Since I'm not using it right now, I need to pick up some ammo for it, so I might as well. Okay. Let's go.
You don't have to kill everybody.
Yeah, I do. It's free
Sorry,
loot.
I freaked out. I'm just not used to being shot at.
You just don't get it.
What's going on? What happened to the power?
Oh, damn.
I'll wait here.
You wait there. I'm gonna deal with the ghost demon. Bum bum. Health kit. Guess I'm going up manually. Tried, bitch. But you didn't try hard enough. Oh. I don't see anybody. But also because of smoke. Smoked.
Separated. I remember the power going out in the elevator. Then the next thing I knew, I was arriving on the top floor and you were gone.
You should have a visual on the evac chopper.
Oh my god! This is crazy. I am not waiting here. My dad's in danger.
Your dad will be fine. You're the one I'm worried about. You just need to calm down.
Sorry.
Miss Wade! Damn it, what the hell is she thinking? Headed for the garage. You gotta cut her off before she gets herself killed.
How do I do that? Oh. dead. Impact field section. We gotta stop her before it's too late. Smoke clears because I can't see anything. Smile. Okay, we're cool, we're cool. Everything's cool. We're not cool. Nothing is cool. We're fucked. So, he's looking. They're looking. Watch this, watch this, watch this. I couldn't have timed that perfectly. Got him. Can't use that. Guess I better go to this one door here. Freaking around anymore, I guess. Put that there. And then throw this away for now. We don't need it. Let's get this pistol. Let's get this assault rifle. And let's get this shotgun. Okay? Let's switch it up a little bit. Got a pistol. A gun that I just never see at this point. No one's ever using the pistols, but apparently... You know, pistol's a pistol, you know. Fuck me, okay. Alright. Sex. Let's go.
Genevieve, I haven't seen you at Maurice's lately.
try to reason with him. He refuses to forgive me for sending those poor people into the vault as though I'm happy about what happened. I made a mistake, but I don't see why everyone else should have to pay for that. Anything you can say to get him to see reason would be appreciated. Next message from Genevieve Aristide. Hi, it's Genevieve. I just want to remind you that the Origin facility was a liability long before this situation erupted. I was simply trying to clean up an old mess. I was hoping we could renovate or even repurpose the site, but clearly the risks are unacceptable. I see no alternative but to destroy it completely. If you have a better suggestion, I'd love to hear it. In the meantime, I have a company to save. End of messages.
Interesting. I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go use the restroom real quick and check some stuff out. Oh boy.
Hi.
I do not know if I want to play the expansions at the moment. Because I don't know. Under construction. Wait, what was that? There was something I could pick up for a second, didn't it? Guess not. Ah, look at that. Sometimes you just gotta look. Cooking by the book.
Son of a bitch was, but I'm guessing Harlan Wade since he started the program.
You know what? I like those odds. Going back to the classic three. Pistol, SMG, and shotgun. Oh, fuck. Why? Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. That was... It's all your fault.
Ow. Don't do that ever again.
Oh. Why? Why?
There's a med kit right over there. If I could just get to it.
These guys have way too much health. There. Oh, fuck. Glass. I knew there was glass there. Shut up. I'm not an idiot. I'm not like some stupid dog that thinks that the glass isn't there, then runs into the glass door. Glass doesn't even look like glass in this game. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Okay. Two health. Is this a joke to you, game? Am I a joke to you? Did we think having these guys be the enemy for like an entire level be a good idea? We were just like, yeah, dude, let's just make them have to, just make them have to deal with the robots that take a billion bullets to die, dude. Let's have them deal with brain dead AI fucking robots, dude. But give them like deadly fucking accurate lasers that like just fucking destroy you. Oh, another one. Fucking great. Damn, the pistol's actually good. Wait, what am I doing? I have to use two pistols. That's stupid. Now my accuracy is even worse. The fuck? Pistols are the strongest weapon in the game. Robots are the fucking worst. The robots are the worst. They are the worst thing to happen. Why are the robots so fucking obnoxious? I hate this shit. I hate how stupid, like, just OP these guys are. For no fucking reason. Blasted me away with the shotgun. Dead. Okay. Fuck it, whatever. Ooh. Starting to piss me off, game. Time for the funny, guys. Ready? Here they come. Hope you like these guys. Great, great. I was playing this game, I thought there was nothing more fun than having to deal with robots that just instantly fucking murder you. Oh, 3 health. Let's go. Where's all my ammo? I had like all my ammo and then it disappeared because I picked up the wrong gun. Alright. I don't know what to fucking do anymore. So I'm just gonna run through this and hope I don't get shot at. I'm not fighting them.
Take the stairs.
Hmm. don't know where I'm going, honestly. Guess I'm going down. Okay. Okay, here we go. I think the robots are the worst thing to happen in this game. Whatever you do, don't break it. Right. Welcome back to more buildings, more business buildings.
New messages. First message from
Harlan Wade.
Oh, it's Harlan Wade again.
Harlan Wade here. I got
he knows everyone.
First off, please don't presume to know my feelings. It's insulting. And don't lecture me about burying the dead like some fuckwit shrink. The bottom line is that we wouldn't be in this situation if you didn't ignore my warnings. And now you want to dig the hole deeper. Sooner or later, you're gonna dig right down to hell.
Next message from...
Phil Vecchio. I got your message, Genevieve. I think what Harlan is trying to say is that we should be leery of knee-jerk impulses. I understand there are some time pressures to consider, but we really need to be thinking strategically. Reopening the vault at this point strikes me as a dubious proposition, considering all that's happened. It's probable that we'd just be adding fuel to the fire.
End of messages.
Squad, stay down. Oh, shit. My asshole. Oh god. Fuck. Okay. Hello? I don't know how they're even shooting at us, but okay. This is getting a little tense, don't you think, game? Fuck. Okay. Alright. Okay, I got this, dude. I got this. We're good, dude. Fuck off. One health. Let's go, dude. One shot on me. Shit. Okay. Alright, it's cool. Alright, ready? I don't see anyone. I don't see him anymore. Shit, dude. Oh, come on. Fucking pop your head out so I can fucking shoot you in the head. Little shit. I hate this so much. I hate this so fucking much, dude. He actually hit me. I can't even see where he is. I can't see where he is. This guy has me pinned down. He's dead. Oh my. That was That was a lot.
An email from Wade about the subject being in an induced coma. Those ATC security guards killed Bishop because somebody didn't want this getting out. They aren't just worried about some ethically questionable bioengineering experiment. I think they're covering up some pretty nasty shit.
Gotta be fucking kidding me. There's still a guy alive? Where? Oh, it's the robot that can shoot through the wall. That's cool. Let's go. Robot that can shoot through the wall. Yeah. Sorry, dude, we're making you walk everywhere. Adjust the difficulty in the options at any time. Nope. This is like the perfect... This is the perfect difficulty, game. What do you mean? I need more pistol ammo, I think. Methinks. All the damage. And That's cool. Just wanted to see if there's any secrets. Woo-woo. Secrets. Ah, shit. Thank you for the ammo. Guess I don't need any more bullets for this. He's dead! Thanks. He's dead! He's dead, Paul. Here, pick this up. Because I have more ammo for it now. Let's go. Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Shit ass. Okay. I didn't even see them. They practically already killed me. I might as well just reload my quick save. I'm practically dead. In Minecraft. You know, it doesn't help that I activate them when I don't have any cover, which is just even more bullshit. It's upping the ante, and it's pissing me off. Thank you. Ew. Game. Fuck you, game. Alright. There he is. Here's his that fucking twink. I'm gonna fucking kill him. Here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. I love how much bullets this guy takes. Health. I love it. Okay. Man, this guy really, really can tank bullets. What's going on here, game? Why can this guy take about a billion bullets to kill? What's going on here? You're lucky I'm really bad at aiming. You guys are so fucking lucky I'm bad at aiming. You hear me? You're so fucking lucky, dude. I could have fucking hit you and you would have died. I want you to know that. Situation, Alice Wade is believed to be en route to Auburn District in search of her father. Fear, point man, and technical officer accompanied by S-FUD operative Holiday are proceeding to Auburn by helicopter. Hannibal 3 satellite recon shows substantial replica forces
in the vicinity of Arbitrium.
Facility. Paxton Fettel's transmitter signal has also been detected in the area. Mission. Fear Point Man will first attempt to secure Alice Wade. Once she is in protective custody, team will enter classified Armacham facility to locate Harlan Wade.
The UTM coordinates from Wade's laptop are right smack in the middle of the Randall Meyer industrial compound.
Desolation.
The place has been shut down for years.
Why there?
Well, it's a little thing. Turns out Armacham bought this site from the government back in the 50s. Kind of underground military complex in that area. I don't think Army Camp was interested in what was on the property. They wanted what was under it. I was guessing it had something to do with Oregon.
We're hit! They have 17 health still. Oh good, I actually have full health now. Thank you, game.
He looks okay, but the pilot's dead and Jen's banged up pretty bad.
What about you?
I'll live, but it'll be a while before I can ice skate again.
All right. In that case, I want you to stay with Jen and wait for the medevac.
You sure you want to send him alone? These guys ain't fucking around.
We don't have a choice. Fettel could be anywhere, and Alice is out there on her own. By the time backup reaches you, she could be dead.
We're still a couple of clicks away from the Rammelmeyer
compound. Actually,
so you're gonna have to get there on foot.
The crash actually,
in that area, so expect trouble. They probably want to make sure there weren't any survivors.
You'd think this is kind of crazy, but the crash actually helped me.
I hope it's true.
Yeah, I'm full health now. I went from having 17 to 170.
Okay. It's you I'm worried about.
Yeah, I'm fine. As long as I don't move.
Just let me know if you need a little mouth.
Don't make me
laugh. Bruh. Huh? Aw. Why are you rizzing at a time like this? Let me in. This place is apparently abandoned. Probably do a save. Urban Decay is this level, huh? No medkits, no grenades. 23 armor, 170 health, and a dream. This guy? Nice. Okay. No, I need that. Oh, fuck. Bro. I'm dead. Guys, those guys just don't die unless you're in bullet time mode. It's the only way. It's the only way he dies is if you're in bullet time mode and you're right in his face. All right, ready? Report. Sir, I'm dead. My God, he's dead. There's no use. It's over. That's a ASP rifle. But, I mean, the pistols are like, I need to save up my pistol ammo. That's what I'm gonna do. There's a reflex thing there. But I have to go down there. To immediately use because I have no health, and when they use penetrator bullets, it just goes through the armor. And it attacks your mortal health. My flashlight, shit. Only had a tactical flashlight of some kind. or one of those flashlights that you can, like, intensify the brightness so you can actually see further. I've had one of those before. I don't know how it's a tactical flashlight, but that's what it was called. And my friend bullied me for calling it the tactical flashlight, because that's what it was called when I bought it. But, whatever. Okay. The tactical flashlight. Oh, hi. Ow. It's dead. I win. Like the weird, like, technical music or whatever. Oh, hi. Great, they have ray guns. Awesome. I'm a worm. He's dead. Thank you. Oops. Look. Me and the girlies getting ready for prom night. Oh shit. You got two men down? Oh shit. So what do I do now? Because this is a dead end, right? I'm just supposed to make this jump. Let me try making this jump and seeing what happens. Oh, I made it. Oh shit. Better gun. I'd have to go back to grab the other one though. Oh, particle weapon. He got me. Shit. Take this gun. Oh my God. Okay. Interesting, interesting. Oh, fuck you, game. Fuck you. You know what? Fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. This section is stupid. This section is fucked, honestly. Like, wow. I've never seen such fuckery.
I've not seen such fuckery.
Why can't I just have more ammo for my funny pistols? The funny pistols. Come on, game. Funny pistols. Come on. Funny pistols. Funny pistol, funny pistol. Can you say? Can you say Giga Chad? Repeating cannon, huh? Wonder what that's all about. Okay. Well. Oh, fuck. Go. Hey. Bitch. Get owned. Yay. I win. I win. I really do want to use the pistol, but you know how it is. What are you gonna do? Hmm.
helicopter belonging to the unidentified terrorist group that seized Armacam headquarters this evening around 4:30 p.m. The cause of the second crash has not been determined, nor is it clear whether there were any survivors.
I shouldn't have used the medkit. I should have kept that medkit. Oh my gosh, you idiot. You absolute buffoon. Can you not shoot at me? I'm trying to flank. You think I'm nuts? I think I'm intelligent. I'm not. I'm an idiot. Okay. All right. Next level. Not next level. Actually, this is just urban decay.
Is this who you're looking for? She smells nice.
I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill him, dude. A flashlight doesn't work, which means this is a spooky section or something. I don't know. Like, I can't use my flashlight. There we go. I better cut this out right now. Hey! Let me get to the door, you little shit. Fuck off. Cut it out. Stop SCP, like, teleporting me to, like, another dimension. Before I get angry. We did it. Made it to... What level is this? This is... Point of entry, apparently. Damn, look at how quick that fire is. We're all over that area. Watch your back.
Give him back.
Give who back? Freak. Cut that out. Get out of here. Oh, shit. next. Can I say accept? You're welcome. Alright. I think our next horror game that we play and actually play through, I think should be Dead Space 1 and 2. And maybe 3 if I'm feeling a little risky. If I'm feeling a little frisky. But yeah. I don't know what this does, but it looks like a heavy machine gun, and I only have a little bit of ammo for it. So pretty much, I kind of want to play. I've never played Dead Space. That's it. Oh, fuck. Okay, that's actually a powerful gun. Got it. Okay, I was wondering why is it not hitting him? I'm gonna switch to this for a little bit. He's dead. Cool. Let's go. All right. Give me those. Give me those. Give me all that stuff. What did you have on you? You had a multi-rocket launcher. I see. Well, it's not as good as my weird arm cannon gun thing, whatever that is. No, wait. If I throw that gun. No, wait. Oh, no. Throw that back. Throw it back. There we go. Okay. Okay, they're giving me a lot of resources now. Which is concerning to me, because you know what that means when they do that, and yeah, I have reasonable suspicion. Okay, maybe I go this way. Oh, hello there. I'm picking you up. Okay. Hello there, Gordon. Gordon. Hello there, Gordon. Okay, what am I doing? What's the hidden passageway to continue? Is it this? Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. All right. I hear one of them thumping their fucking clown shoes, so I can hear their fucking. Yeah. Guess I was right. Need more ammo? Nobody survived that. Oh, hey, you survived that, though. One of the few. Very interesting. Okay. Taking fire! My flashlight has to recharge. I have to crank it up to use it.
Ramble Iron compound is just ahead. Looks like the largest concentration of enemy forces is in that area.
Wow, really? That's crazy. Crazy. I was crazy once. Locked me in a room. Rubber room. Rubber room with rats, and rats make me crazy. Crazy. I was crazy once. Okay, anyways. Time to quit. Okay, I'm gonna stop here. Oh no. See my files. No. Weapon mesh improvement, wing ranked, file text document, and curse forge. No. Should have moved them over to another side of the on my other desktop monitor. No. No. Okay. Anyways. Look. This game kinda something else, I tell you what. It's hard. It definitely got more difficult in this part. I hate those robots so much. Those robots are so fucking annoying. The robots and the, like, heavily armored, like, robot trooper guy are both really obnoxious and annoying to deal with enemies. I don't know why they're difficult, but they are. So, yeah. Anyways, that's going to be that for today. I told you I had plans, and I'm going to go do what I need to do. So, yeah. We'll be back on Sunday, hopefully. We'll see. So, yeah. Have a good morning, good day, good afternoon, good evening, good night. Bye-bye.